here with head baseball coach Scott Googins, and the Bearcats come back from behind today to get a 6-5 victory and even a series here at South Florida. You've been looking for some timely hitting. You got it from a lot of spots today.
We sure did. Again, we had some really good at-bats, got some timely hitting in the seventh inning, and then, you know, Jace Mercer popped that one out in the ninth, and then Cole Murphy, you know, backed it up with getting a base hit to score a run. So, you know, to take that lead late in the game showed a lot of heart from our guys, a lot of battle. You know, the energy in the dugout was great all game, even though things weren't going our way early on, you know, so it was good to see.
Got behind and got ahead late with a 3-run seventh inning. Jeremy Johnson with a good 2 RBI single. And talk about just coming back late for this team. They've been able to fight through a lot of late games.
Well, it is. And again, we've had some adversity, obviously, with the wins and losses. But, you know, even today, you know, Nate Kroger was supposed to start, and he was a little tender. So we shut him down, and Drake Baccio had to come in. And he had about 15 minutes to get ready, and he did a great job for us. I mean, that's a tough situation as a freshman to come in and to go, and he did really well. And then Jackson Murphy came in, and man, he threw up, you know, 3 or 4 innings of goose eggs, and Nate Moore came in and was pitching really well for us. And then we took the lead, and we gave it to Corinne, and man, he just came in and shut it down and preserved the win for us. It was really good to see that our pitching did as well as it did.
Bearcats even up a series here, a 6-5 victory in Tampa. Season finale tomorrow at 1 o'clock at GoBearcats.com.